It appears there's no place like home for the Iowa Cubs. They've been on the road for the past 12 games and have lost all but three. So tonight they were hoping the comforts of Principal Park would help them against Fresno in game one of their four-game series, and it helped them early. Bottom of two, Wellington Castillo, he's going to put a shot to left. That sack fly is going to bring in Brian LaHare to start off the scoring. 1-0 in favor of the I-Cubs. Top of the third, Fresno's going to come right back. First baseman Brett Pill puts a chopper to short. The play's going to be good at third, but not before bringing home Shane Liu. He's going to cross the plate to tie things up at 1-1. From then on, I-Cubs are going to pull away. It is 9-3 Iowa in the eighth inning. They play again tomorrow at 7:05.